Welcome students, I am class teacher of LKG, subject EBS, topic vegetables. Students, today we will discuss about vegetables. Start now.
Vegetables. Potato, tomato, lady's finger, jar, cabbage, onion, cauliflower, capsicum, beans.
Vegetables. In the previous class, you have already learned about fruits. Yes. So today, we are going to learn about vegetables. Before we start learning, let's go quickly watch the animation video. Yes, I hope you like the video, children. Now let's move on. Hi, Aman.
Hi.
Why are you sad, Aman?
I don't want to eat vegetables. I don't like them at all.
You should eat vegetables, Aman. They are very, very healthy.
Yes, but I only want to eat chips, ice cream and chocolates.
No, Aman, that's all bad food. Vegetables are good food. They're going to make you strong and healthy.
But they do not taste nice. I don't like vegetables.
You first try and then say, Aman. Please try, eat the vegetables on your plate.
Okay.
Wow, Aman, how do you like them?
They are so nice. I love vegetables. I'm going to eat vegetables every day.
Good. You have to eat vegetables every day. They are going to make you a strong boy.
Okay. Thank you.
Children,
You all should eat vegetables every day to be strong and healthy. You should also eat a lot of fruits. Children, what is your favorite vegetable? My favorite vegetable is potato. What is yours? And children, what did you eat today in the morning? Do you know its name? Come on, let's go and learn the names of the vegetables now. Let us see the names of the vegetables and know a little more about them. Potato. Potato is a vegetable which is brown in color and grows under the ground. We cook and eat it. All of us like French fries, chips and everything. Do you know where these all come from? They are all made by potato. Children, what do you bring in your snacks box every day to school which are made of potato? Please tell me. Yes, we have French fries, chips and aloo curry. They are so yummy, yummy. Good. Now, let's learn about tomato. Tomato is red in color. It is a plump and a round vegetable. It is very juicy and it has lots of seeds in it. We can make a salad, a juice or sauce from the tomato. I know you all like tomato curry. I also love tomato curry. It's so yummy, yummy. Do you know we can eat the tomato raw also? Yes. Now children, let's learn about carrot. Carrots are orange in color and they have a green head. They grow below the ground. They are very tasty and we can eat them raw too. You can eat the carrot saying chop, 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 chop and eat it raw. It is so nice. It is also very, very good for your eyes. So, whenever you're hungry, take a carrot and eat a carrot. It's going to keep you very strong. Now, let's learn about lady's finger. Lady's fingers are green in color. They are long and thin. It looks like a finger, so we call it a lady finger. It has small seeds inside it. Lady's finger is very good for dinner and mummy makes it more tastier. Do you all like lady's finger? Yes, I also love eating lady's finger. Okay children, now let's learn about brinjal. Brinjal is purple and green in color. It has a crown on its head and very tasty when it's cooked. It is also called the king of the vegetables. Some people also call it an eggplant. Now, let's learn about cabbage. Cabbage is green and white in color. It looks like a ball which has different layers of white and green leaves. We can eat cabbage raw also. It's very tasty. What is rabbit's favorite food? Do you all know? Yes, rabbits love eating cabbage. Now, let's move on to onion. Onion is pinkish in color. It also grows under the ground. Your eyes water when you cut it. Your eyes water so much, we always see mommy crying in the kitchen when she's cutting onions. But onions make the food very yummy, yummy. We love eating onions raw also. Okay children, now let's learn about cauliflower. Cauliflower is white in color and it's covered with leaves. It looks like a flower. We can make yummy, yummy manchuria with this vegetable, which you all like very much to eat. Am I right? You all love eating manchuria? Yes, I love eating manchuria. It's all made of cauliflower. Now, let's learn about capsicum. Capsicum is a big fat chili. It has a big fat belly, but it is very light in weight. It comes in different colors, green, red, and yellow. Capsicums look so pretty with all bright colors. It smells good and makes your food very tasty. You know where can you find capsicums, children? Yes, you can find so many capsicums on your pizza. Good. Now let's learn about beans. Beans, it is a long and a thin vegetable which is green in color. It has soft seeds inside which are like beans. It is very good for health. When it is cooked, it is very, very, very tasty. Now, let's learn about spinach. Spinach is a leafy vegetable. It is green in color and it's very tasty to eat. This vegetable makes you healthy and strong. Children, do you all know the cartoon Popeye? What does Popeye like to eat? Yes, Popeye loves eating spinach. Good. Now let's learn about peas. Peas is a vegetable which looks like beans, but we remove the skin to find the peas in the pods. They are like small balls. We can eat them fresh or mix it in a curry. They make our bones stronger and keeps us very healthy.
Students, I hope you all have understood topic, homework. Complete this activity given in page number 74 of the activity book. Thank you.